The awa'iq, ikhwan, or these things that prevent a student from learning, they are numerous, and there have been some of the people of knowledge of the past and of our era who have written in that regard. From the best of those books is the awa'iq talab of our Sheikh Abdussalam bin Burgess. The awa'iq, or those things that prevent a person from studying, they may A, be things that are present prior to him even embarking upon study. And then there may be things that may come along while he is upon the path of his talab that stop him seeking knowledge and prevent him from continuing. And so you should pay attention to some of those things. From those things, ayyuhal ikhwah, prior to embarking upon study, are characteristics such as al-kibr. And that oftentimes occurs with the kibar sin, those who are of age. Since they have passed the prime years of studying and of memorizing, when they come of age, when a man comes of age, he becomes mature, and he now has family, he now has responsibilities, and the durus and the circles of knowledge are populated by, ordinarily, youngsters. Or children who are, or individuals who are his children's age. Some of his son's friends, my fella. And so, for me to attend the dars alongside my son's friend, it's not going to happen. And so, kibr prevents him from benefiting and from embarking upon the path of knowledge, or that the shaitan tells him and inspires him with the fact that he is not able to memorize any longer, he's not able to study because he's become old and his brain cannot manage it. And so because of this, at my age, there's no embarking upon knowledge. I remember, ayyuhal ikhwan, when we used to recite to Shaykhana, Shaykh Ubaidullah Al-Afghani, there was an elderly man, 80 years old, 80 years old, who started to read with Shaykh Ubaidullah, 80 years old. And he said, even though I'm old, I want to memorize the Quran before I die. 80 years old. And I think he was either Afghani or, either Afghani or Kurdi or, one of those ethnicities. 80 years old. And he used to recite to Shaykh Ubaidullah daily. He memorized the Quran within 3 years. 80, 80 sana, elderly, walk bent over, don't even walk straight. 80 years old and memorized the Quran, every single day dedicated. Every single day until he memorized the Quran. And so it is not said that I'm of an age now, I'm 33. No, I've passed it. Kids and family. And this is from the wiswas of shaitan.